So as you know that every person wants to remain happy, that he has the desire to live joyfully, and for that purpose he should have good health, good body consisting of your mind should be okay, your eye should be okay, as well as hearing problems should not be there, and hands and legs should be also okay. So for that purpose, if something is lacking, if something is not in order, then it is the assistive products which are required. First of all, I am giving something background about my committee, which is dealing with the assistive products. This committee is MHD09, for which Chairman Saab is our Mr. Dr. Sanjay Wadhwaji from AIIMS, and myself as the Member Secretary. So this committee is artificial limbs, rehabilitation appliances and equipment for the disabled. And the scope of this committee is to formulate Indian standards for artificial limbs, prosthetic and orthotic appliances and rehabilitation equipment. Prosthetic, that is artificial parts which are applied if something is in a disorder, and orthotic, some part of the body is itself taken to replace some other part so that body should work function well. So there are many standards covered under this committee. There are 104 Indian standards which are covered under this committee, but I have taken just few standards which are related with this particular subject, that is auxiliary crutches, walking sticks, walkers with crutches, penny joint. Then physical rehabilitation stairs, wheelchair, adult as well as junior type, and tricycle hand propelled. So these are some important standards which are touching with this subject, which I am going to present today. Now first of all, as Wadhwaji Saab explained the definition of assistive products. So assistive product in general sense are the products which are used if the body is somewhat disabled, they are not able to function properly. Like he has given, assistive product is any device that helps someone do something that they might not otherwise be able to do well or at all. Generally, the term device is used to help people overcome the handicap, such as I told you, regarding mobility, if the legs are not proper, vision, eyes are not in order, mental status, your mind, dexterity or hearing loss. These are various disabilities which can cause various orders which can cause disability in the person. Now assisted products, instruments generally can function in two ways. If something is in abnormal or something is less abnormal, it means if some difficulty are there, some problems are there, then it has to work. Or if some difficulty or problems are not there, but are with the aging, then also deteriorates the body. So then these are the assistive products which are useful. I have given some examples: cans, walkers and accessories, wheelchairs and accessories, scooters, ramps and lifts. These are the various products which are useful for making the person away from disability, that is to overcome their disability. These are various products which are used. Now coming to key terms, actually some are the adaptive equipments which are used for making the person to work function okay, and some are the assistive products which are due to environmental modifications, those can be used, as well as with due to the environmental intervention. If something happens environmentally, so due to that reason, if some disabilities happen, then these can function well. Now types of assistive products, of course Dr. Sanjay Wadhwaji rightly explained in detail, but I will take the few examples. Like for cooking, dressing and grooming, kitchen implements are available with large cushion grips to hold the things with weakness or arthritis in their hands. So at that time we can hold the anything with cushion grips if the person is disabled. Medication dispensers are used with alarm, which can help the person to remember when the medicine is to be taken or when the person has to go for any important work. So that time also we can use this medication dispensers. And people who use wheelchairs for mobility, they are difficult to take something item from their shelves or from the heights, at that time these items are used called mobility can use extendable reaching device. Now types of assistive products and how they are used. Generally, as I explained to you, that scooters, walkers, cans, crutches, prosthetic devices, which are the replacement, and orthotic devices, which can be changed from one part to other to enhance their mobility, these are used in the normal body. Now, some of the assistive devices used in different parts are like for hearing, we are using hearing aids. If something goes wrong, then hearing aids are used to improve hearing ability in persons with hearing problems. Similarly, brain. Now, brain, sometimes we are tired or sometimes some brain injury is there or some problem is there. At that time, this quality assistance is required, which can be by means of by using computer or by using electrical assistive devices. Then these can be overcome by means of these purpose these two equipments. As far as the high-tech technology is concerned, now the world is full of laptop, computers for making notes, electrical spelling master is there, dictionary is there with voice output, those are also used. Word predictor softwares are there, outline softwares, reading and scanning software, even voice recognition software also developed, so that one can recognize whose voice is this. Now coming to sensory impairments, computer software and hardware such as voice recognition programs, screen readers and screen enlargement applications, these are also nowadays developed, so that even from small to big we can make and we can really see what is written and what is written there, and it helps the people with mobility and sensory impairments to use computer technology. Now coming to educational activities, if the person is disabled, then nowadays automatic page turners are there, that equipment is there to use pages automatically turn over, book holders are there, adapted pencil grips are there. So technology has improved so much that with the time, I think we say God is there, then everything we can get. But in addition to God, I would say nowadays doctors as well as manpower is so much advanced that they play as good role as I would say as the God. But generally, of course, God is of course no doubt all together. But still, advancement of us doctors, I would say ki, through my own experience, I'd say ki, they are the best means for, you can say, human revolution, or for the best means for turning even negativity into the positive things. Now coming to closed captioning, as you know ki, nowadays one is going to the cinema and theaters, they are watching the movie, but in the meantime they want to listen some voice, or sometimes they don't feel the to see the movie, so they use the adapters and so to listen the voice of their mobiles or anything. So that is also possible through closed captioning, which allows people with hearing impairment to enjoy movies and television programs. That is also possible nowadays. Now coming to community buildings, nowadays if you go to the high rise buildings, so many benefits are nowadays there, that through ramps many people can go together, through automatic door openers, it opens the door automatically and you can easily, not using your own power, you can easily pass through. Grab bars are there and wider doorways are also there, so through this you can make your life easy. So I would say ki, sort of as Dr. Vadva has said, it is not a luxury item, but still it is meant for basically for disabled people to enjoy. But at the time, I think it is one of the sort of luxury item also people nowadays are using, which of course should be avoided. But as far as possible, this is for disabled people, they should do the function proper. Now, some lightweight high performance wheelchairs are there, which are designed for organizing sports, such as basketball also disabled people can play, tennis they can play, racing can also be done through wheelchairs. So that technology also advanced, and there are adaptive switches which are making it possible for disabled children also to play with toys and games.